Assalamualaikum everyone, and hello. I am from Cleopatra and I hold the position of a copyright manager. As all of you might have known, our group is raising an awareness on water scarcity that has been hunting Egyptians for decades. Today, I will explain to all of you about the governmental organization that is founded by Egypt government in order to control the worsening state of water scarcity that is happening in Egypt. This organization is mostly known as HCWW, which is Holding Company for Water and Wastewater. It was founded in 2004 and based in Cairo, Egypt. HCWW offers drinking water treatment and wastewater disposal services. As we all know, Egypt does not only suffer from water scarcity, but also water pollution. Therefore, the company provides drinking water purification, desalination and distribution, wastewater collection, treatment and disposal, and sludge treatment services in order to reduce water pollution cases and to preserve clean drinking water for Egyptians. In 2019, the chairman of HCWW, Mamdur Aslan, launched a campaign in order to raise awareness of water usage and spread a healthy culture of water conservation. The theme of the campaign is Every Drop Counts. Various ministries and governmental bodies were involved in this campaign to maximize the number of awareness among local Egyptians and citizens from around the world as well. Our group has decided to support and spread this campaign in order to stand with fellow Egyptians on their water concern. Other than rapid growth population, economic growth is also threatening the quantity and quality of Egypt's water resources, exacerbating the existing issue of shallow groundwater contamination from industrial chemicals and excessive fertilizer and pesticide use. Egyptians' health are at stake from consuming contaminated water. Thus, we would like all of you to support and spread this campaign to help raising the awareness of water scarcity and water pollution that are happening in Egypt. Thank you very much, and that is all from me.